Hello everyone, welcome to SoundNet's channel. I'm Mary Nair, the sales of SoundNet. Affected by the spread of the novel coronavirus, many international exhibitions was cancelled or postponed in the first half of 2020. We are so grateful for the online Canton Fair, this opportunity to share our product with you. May I ask you a question? What is your favorite drink in summer? Cold orange juice or cold mango juice or apple juice? Well, today I would like to recommend a product for you. It's suitable for the all seasons, especially in summer. Today I recommend the product is SoundNet's beverage dispenser. This one item number is X235A9T, and this one is 22X235AA, and this one is X235AA. Okay, let me give you a brief introduction of its appearance and the compartment. The capacity is 5 liters. Now let me tell you the size. The length is the 33 centimeters and the wide is the 22 centimeters. The height is the 51.8 centimeters. Okay, the first cover is used the D11 stainless steel. Maybe some customer doesn't know the D11. But I tell you, it's close to 304 stainless steel. And the body is used the PC container. And the faucet is used the Tomlinson faucet. It's an import from USA. And this one is the used the different body. They use is used the matte body. The body of dispenser have an ice tube in here. You can put the ice inside and then you can get the cold juice. And the low drum have a strainer and the drip trail in here. The strength of the SoundNet beverage dispenser with ice tube. We have the 6 stainless steel design and a clear PC body and the 5 liter capacity to minimize the refills, and the hollow center point suitable for ice. And please see, they have the mirror finish stainless steel. So now let me show you how to use the dispenser. Now today we prepare some mango juice and the milk and the apple juice. Which one you like? But how about we use the mango juice? So the first part, we can take the ice in the ice tube. Put the ice in the ice tube and the foam off it. Now we already put the ice in here. So the next, we need to pour the mango juice inside. Wow, it smells very good. Do you like the mango juice? Now we already put the juice inside. Then take the cover. Okay. So that you can get the cold mango juice. See? It's very easy to use our beverage dispenser, right? Now, let me show you how to clean this fairy dispenser. It's very easy too. First one is remove the cover and inside this one. And move the matte body and the ice tube. Then you can use the mild detergent to clean inside the body and clean the ice tube and clean the cover. And also, if some orange juice or the mango juice drip in here, you can clean also the strainer. Then dry them completely before the basin and the unit. For the out body, you can use the tissues to wipe it. It's okay for that. So now let us compose the dispenser again. First, to put the body inside and the ice tube. And that. And the cover. It's okay. So finally, let our juice dispenser give you a wonderful breakfast and a dinner. You can drink the cold orange juice or mango juice with a perfect breakfast, right? Oh, by the way, maybe some customer will ask, can this product be peeled into milk? Of course, you can peel any drinks of you like. So, see you next channel. Bye bye.